The detective hones in on Shelton's family ties and his family honor.
Unfortunately, right now, Sam, he ain't telling us the truth, and you need to. For Mom, for Grandma.
The officer even shows some compassion.
What's going on, Sam?
But it's not just sympathy. It's a way to finally dig out the truth.